Hey, y'all. You know that you guys are up for elimination, right?
Yeah.
Then it's time for cake at stake.
All the boys are gone. We are free of Vanilla Lilicon. To the moments that we see. An egg slice of cake. I've stepped closer to the prize of my cake at stake.
Oh, I'm scared. Well, brace yourselves. So, we got 11 votes. That's more than last time. The people who are safe are... You know what? I'll just show you the prize. The prize are video games. But there's Paw Patrol, Grand Prix, and Sonic Superstars. Which are new, brand new games that... Outright Games and Sega are selling. You guys can find these video games at Walmart, Target, Amazon, or even GameStop. So get those right now. Anyways, the person who is safe, Red, and he gets the Sonic Superstars.
Wait a minute. So that means it's over.
18 really has to get out. You know, it was devastating. Mr. Pelican got eliminated. When it's time to go to TLC, it can't happen again, even if we expelled him from the Alliance. You're right. And the person who is safe is... 18!
No!
Well, I guess it's the end of the road for me.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. It's just you and Chase now. You have to do this for like the both of us. It's not over yet because we're picking who should join the game, and I made a song about it.
Coming to an end. There are a few contestants left. Some of them are getting cake. Until none of them are so at stake. It's cake at stake.
That was lame. You know what's also lame? That you didn't got any votes. Hey! Okay, anyways, we got 23 votes. And thank you, viewers, for finally voting more than the other preview videos of our season. Sometimes we get 2, 0, or 5, or 9, or 7. Now we reach to the digits. Luna Girl, you only got 3 votes. So, you're not joining. Curse you, Cruz. But, you got 7 votes. I think you'll rejoin. 12, you have 5 votes. But even if you're one of Gerald's Toy Bin's favorite number blocks characters, you're not joining. Pencil, you finally, even if you appeared last episode, and a few months ago, get to rejoin again. Even if you corrupted our cake at stake last episode. Girl Peahead, you got 5 votes as well with 12. Even if you were in Battle Logo Mayhem, made by Lil KJ, you're not joining Bruce's character elimination. It's okay. 19 and 6. You got 0 votes. Aw, man. And even if you're one of your Toy Bin's favorite Disney Junior characters, you have 4 votes. So you're not gonna join. Aw, man. Psych. Oh. Okay, guys, three of you are not joining the game.
What? That's not fair.
I'll get my revenge, and I'll sue you, and your show, and even this whole channel. Everyone will be sued.
What are we gonna do, Red? Without Silver, and Mr. Pelican, we are doomed. Our alliance is getting too small. Hey guys, can I ask a question? You want to do any alliance? Good. We need your help. Okay. I'll join your alliance.
It's the final 8. Well, sorta. Was 6, but now there's 2.
But anyways, guys, we're just gonna stop this video for now. Part 2 will come tomorrow.
What? There's no challenge?
Yeah,
well, this video is only available for 8 minutes.
We do not have the budget because of budget cuts. This is the reason why you keep making excuses. I just watched your show in March.
I gotta press it down.
Sorry about that, but anyways, part 2 will come tomorrow. Ever since I was interrupted by someone, we'll see you guys tomorrow. See you soon.